I assume that you would be willing to accept a supernatural phenomenon if there is adequate proof that one exists. Am I correct?
Oh, absolutely. I accept it. Exactly what you said.
Good. All right, Goober. You're familiar with the procedure, if you will, please.
Okay, Bowler.
Sure is dark in here.
Yeah. Let's let him drift around a little bit first.
He's here with us?
The spirit, Floyd, the spirit.
Oh, fine. Right? In this room with us, huh?
Didn't you see him?
Of course. If he's in this room, of course I saw him.
Okay, go ahead, Cooper.
Just making sure he was still here. Hey, here's two cards the same, Bob.
Two yellow cards. Catch up, look.
The count gives you one wish.
One wish, huh?
Oh, we got three wishes from the count.
Yeah.
Oh, they're probably crazy about children.
One wish, huh? All right, I don't want to make it too tough. I'm going to wish for a new fingerprint set we've been needing around here. I sent to the county headquarters for one about 6 months ago, but nothing ever happened.
That's your wish, then?
Yeah. I wish for a new fingerprint set.
Let's see, I hope you get it.
Count Ismondalecki exists.